指令 analog read 可把模拟输入端的模拟信号转换成数字信号。数字信号的数值范围为0至1023。The command analog read can convert the analog signals from the analog input pins to digital signals, which ranges from 0 to 1023.0至1023这个范围有时不是最佳的范围，比如要扬声器输出音调来指示这个范围，如果音调的频率过低，则人耳是听不到的。最好能把0至1023这个范围重新映射到一个更为合适的区域后，作为扬声器的音调频率。 In some casesThe range between 0 and 1023 may not be ideal. Remap this range becomes needed. 重新映射数值范围，也就是把原数值范围的最小值和最大值重新定义到另一个数值区间上。Remap number from one range to another, that is,A value of the low bound of the current range would get mapped to the lower bound of the target range. A value of the upper bound of the current range to the upper bound of the target range. Values in between to values in between, etc. 比如变量 light value 的数值范围为0至1023。通过映射函数 y 等于 map 括号 light value 0 1023 1000 3000，则原范围0至1023变成了新范围1000至3000。如果 light value 的数值为0，通过映射函数后 y 等于1000。如果 light value 的数值为1023，通过映射函数后 y 等于3000。其余的在0至1023范围内的 light value 将按比例映射到1000至3000的范围内。If a variable light value ranges from 0 to 1023, the map function y equals to map bracket light value 0, 1023, 1000, 3000 will remap the range to 1000 to 3000. That is, if light value equals to 0, y is equal to 1000. If light value equals to 1023, y is equal to 3000.The light value in between 0 and 1023 will end up with the y in between 1000 and 3000. 在下一个视频中，我们将看如何使用映射函数把模数转换的结果映射到1000至3000的范围上，而这个新范围将作为扬声器音调的频率值。In the next tutorial, we will use the map function to remap the results from the analog read to the range of 1000 to 3000, which will be used as the pitch frequency.